Hello and a warm welcome here out of the Cyber Defense Center of Telecom Security in Bonn. I would like to introduce to you today a new product, for sure a cybersecurity product. Digitization takes place all around us, there's no doubt about. But digitization without cybersecurity, it doesn't work. Cyber attacks are real and they are increasing exponentially. And I give you evidence about that, because we are, as Deutsche Telekom, we are confronted with 71 million attacks per single working day in average on our critical infrastructure. The peak was 87 million attacks that we had seen so far. The key question is now how you could uplift your cybersecurity to the next level and looking with eagle's eyes onto your systems to really detect whether an attacker has already infiltrated your network or not. This is exactly the key question. Therefore, we would like to offer something to you which is giving you a higher level of cybersecurity, because we have for sure understood all the demands of our customers. We know that we need a protection against all kinds of cyber attacks. We need high sophistication in the cybersecurity, which is for a lot of companies not possible to do this alone. And we would like to detect each kind of anomaly, each kind of really malicious behavior in your networks. And this in real time, in the monitoring, and for sure also in the response. And our answer to deliver this to you is a very easy one. We have created a new product, the Magenta Security Shield. What is the Magenta Security Shield all about? It's a very easy plug-and-play product, which is really standardized. It consists of three very important components. The first of those components I brought with me. It's just a piece of hardware, as you can see. It's a 19-inch plate, which fits into each data center into. And we have pre-configured, pre-installed all kind of sensor technology, all kind of software which is needed to give us really the transparency about your network that we can interpret what's ongoing in your network. To do so, it's needed that our specialists in our cyber defense center here in Bonn have really an access to this orchestrator box. And therefore, with the orchestrator box installation, automatically comes a direct link and direct connection to our cyber defense center here, that our specialists are able to get all the input which they need to interpret what's ongoing on your side. And the last thing for sure, we need the telecom security cloud, because all the applications that we are using are running in the cloud, starting here from the orchestrator box. Those three things are creating the Magenta Security Shield. Maybe you raise by yourself the question, what kind of advantages, what kind of benefits I could take out of this product, what I could get from this. So therefore, I would like to argue with five things, which is definitely the advantage for you as our customers. First of all, we have installed here on this box an intrusion detection system, which is able to detect every kind of anomaly in your system, to understand what is an maybe unknown usage pattern, what is maybe an anomaly, and this one we're definitely able to detect, and then we can react on those things. Then for sure, we are on a constantly base searching for vulnerabilities. That means we are running the so-called vulnerability scan every week, knowing what kind of maybe hidden or invisible backdoors still existing in your technology. And we give you a helping hand to close those things that the hackers have no chance to come into your network into. The third component is a very strong one. It is called endpoint detection and response, which is really something which is installed on all servers, but also on your endpoints, and gives you all the capabilities of protection, detection, and also response for the endpoint as such. Means we see every kind of malicious behavior of those machines. We can act, react, and sometimes fully automated in auto-remediation. And if needed, if you see there are some times of an attack already ongoing, then we can put some kind of those devices into a quarantine into. Means we can close the borderlines that this infection is not going into the entire company into. And we have also some kind of forensic capabilities installed to understand really in those cases what was going on, what was the root cause for this kind of an attack, that we are, have some chances to be better and better over time for the future in your technology. The fourth one, it's a secure internet access, to get access to the cloud, because without having the cloud services, you have no chance for the future, but it has to be secure. It's also part of the game. And last but not least, the fifth component, which is definitely the most important stuff, and it's the strongest one. This is really the real-time detection and response coming from our team here out of the cybersecurity operation in Bonn. They are getting all the information, security incident and event events out of the different data sources of your network, correlate them, understand them, and interpret them whether they see already an indicator of compromise. If so, then they start the so-called kill chain and understand, okay, what we could do to give you a helping hand to combat against this kind of an attack, to find solutions to protect you better against this kind of a possible attack from the attacker side. This kind of a service you can see in the dashboard behind me, which is already giving you an impression about how much information we have to compile, how much information we have to interpret to give you an helping hand with eagle's eyes to they really that we have a chance to be really on the eye level with the hacker and say, okay, if something is ongoing, then definitely we know what we have to do. Now you maybe raise the question by yourselves, what does it cost me? How much is it to me? Well, therefore, very easy example. We start already with companies with 300 up to 500 employees, and it's not more than 6,000 euros per month, including the hardware. It's a managed service for sure, but the hardware is also included. This is a starting point, and it shows that it's also attractive for smaller customers or for branch office or affiliates, which could install this kind of technology as a really fully comprehensive system without knowing any kind of infrastructure which you have already installed. This is exactly the advantage, the benefit that we will bring along with the Magenta Security Shield to you. I have one more special thing for you. I'm really proud to announce already today that we will launch something special early this summer. In a strong cooperation with our partner Allianz, we have created a special benefit package for you, for our customers, consisting of the Magenta Security Shield and a special cybersecurity insurance offered by the Allianz Group. Maybe you raise the question by yourselves why it's needed to have a cybersecurity insurance. Because we have already installed such kind of a high sophistication and technology, we have the real-time monitoring response, why it's needed? There's a very easy answer. There's nobody on this planet which is able to give you a promise of a 100% cybersecurity. Although we are not able to do this. Therefore, it's needed to have an insurance for the remaining financial risks of a possible cyber attack. This is exactly what Allianz is bringing here to the party. Therefore, we are so happy that we have created a joint benefit package for you, for our customers, that you can not only uplift your cybersecurity to the next level, you also will be able to uplift your financial situation in your company. This is all about the product Magenta Security Shield. And I hope I have sparked your interest and you have understood how we will be able, with Eagle's Eyes and our cybersecurity professionals, to uplift your security to the next level. If you need further information, please check out our landing page. Are you interested in this product? We would be more than happy to get in contact with you. See you soon.